Hi, my name is Sunhee Engelstoft and I'm the director of Forget Me Not. Forget Me Not is a documentary about three women who give birth to a child and they have to make the decision whether to keep the child or give it away. The film was shot on Jeju Island. I never knew my mother and I wanted to know what it was like to be a woman in her situation. I wanted to know how it was like to be a woman in Korean society. I had a very different idea about the women's lives in South Korea before I made the film. I learned a lot about Korean society while I was shooting. Forget Me Not is rooted in some very deep emotions. I think one of the biggest things in life is that if you experience to become a mother, if you cannot be together with your baby, that must be one of the biggest tragedies that you can experience life. I think, or I hope, that people can feel the level of emotion that was put into this film. These are the lives of the women that I encountered. The whole film is dedicated to my mother because perhaps I cannot meet her in life. So I wanted to make this film. I hope that she watches it or has a chance to watch it. And I hope that she understands that this is my way of telling her that I love her and that I miss her, that I now understand what she must have gone through, that I don't have any resentment towards her. I still want to meet her, but it's really to her. I still have a lot of things to learn about Korean society, but one of the things that I really hope that people can take from this movie is to just be a little bit more kind to one another and to show respect and not judge too fast. So that is really what I hope for the future. So while I was filming, I suddenly had this urge of knowing who my father was. So now I have filmed so much on the women. I got so curious about my father. And nobody talks about the men. Because I can't find him either, I think I have to make a film about my fantasy, about the life of my father. So that is my next project. Film for me is a way to express myself. This is my view on the world. This is the only way that I can truly communicate with other people, I think. There is no doubt about that it is difficult to be a female director. Of all the directors in the world, you can count how many is male and how many is female. So that must be the answer of how difficult it is to be a female director. I think one of the most important things as a female director or a female artist is actually to have solidarity to other female directors and artists, because we need to sort of stay together and help each other. An exemplary artist and a good artist is somebody who is truthful to oneself. I think honesty is the most important ingredient, whether you do fiction or you do documentary, if you do literature or painting. As a female artist or as any artist, you have to believe in your own vision or your own emotions. For me, I have to trust my intuition and my gut feeling. And that is like what I navigate after. Well, you have to believe your emotions are important, and you have to believe that your voice is important. So I think that's the most important message to give people who want to express themselves through art.